close towards the full combo.
It's a new record.